Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Angel Verma of Class 11, is here in front of you all to describe something about Legal Rights Authority Day. हम और हमारे जन अधिकार हैं क्या? कैसे किस नियम इन्हें पाएं? यही न्याय ज्ञान विधिक पा हम न्याय के सच्चे पक्ष जुड़ जाएं। फिर नहीं ठगी होगी हम सब, फिर नहीं न्याय को दोष दे हम। यही समझाने सरकार बनाती न्याय विधिक सेवा दिवस सफलता है। आवश्यक अपने मौलिक अधिकार को जानो, है आवश्यक अपने मौलिक अधिकार को जानो, जो निशुल्क किए गए प्रदान, ले सहायता और अन्याय विरुद्ध लड़, जीतो जिताओ ले ज्ञान संज्ञान। है निशुल्क सेवा ये सरकारी न्याय, है निशुल्क सेवा ये सरकारी न्याय, शोषण ना हो किसी जन का, सहायक में सहाय को दे कानून सहाय। बालिक बच्चे और स्त्री पीड़ित को क्या मिले हैं उनके मौलिक अधिकार? बालिक बच्चे और स्त्री पीड़ित को क्या मिले हैं उनके मौलिक अधिकार? किस कानून से मिला सुरक्षा जीवन, जो जी सके और बन जाए अपने सच्चे हकदार? आओ इस दिवस सब मिलकर पहल करें, आओ इस दिवस सब मिलकर पहल करें, खासकर न्यायपालिका देश, वकील, जज आदि सब मिलकर ये ज्ञान बांटे, निशुल्क नियम सहायक कैसे न्याय विशेष, निशुल्क नियम सहायक कैसे न्याय विशेष। थैंक यू।
Legal Services Day is celebrated every year on 9th of November in all the states and colonies. At this day, variety of legal literacy camps and functions are organized at many places in the capital city of the country. People from government as well as non-government organizations take part in the functions and camps related to the Legal Services Day. The 9th of November is selected as the Legal Services Day, which was first started by the Supreme Court in the year 1995 all across the India to offer help and support to the weaker and poor group of sections of people, which may be women, disabled persons, scheduled tribes, children, scheduled castes, human trafficking victims, as well as natural calamities victims. The aim of celebrating the Legal Services Day is to offer the free of charge, proficient and legal services to the people of weaker sections of society. It also organizes the local adalats to make safe the legal system operations and encourages the righteousness of people on the equality basis. The day celebration is organized all over India to increase awareness of free legal aid towards every weak citizen of the country. It aims to make sure the availability of free services to the weaker section people as well as making them conscious about their rights. The legal message has been sent by the government authorities that all the people who come under underprivileged citizens, that is who are not capable to afford the legal services, must get free legal services as their legal right. It also has been noted that the service is free legal aid which is not associated with charity.
Options are 150, 12, 19.
Yes,
Article
12.
Very good. Population is the dash element of the state. Physical, material, intangible, imaginary.
Yes, physical.
Very good. Dash is a form of government which is ruled by a single person. The options are aristocracy, tyranny, monarchy, democracy.
Yes, monarchy.
Very good. Interpretation of laws is dash function of the government, legislative, executive, legislation, judicial.
Judicial.
Very good. Aristocracy means rule by common people, rule by the best, people in rule, rule by dictator.
Rule by the best.
Very good. Man is a social animal, man is a political animal, was stated by dash in politics. Socrates, Gardner, Aristotle, Melbourne.
Yes.